righteous, age and provocateurs, hiding in the dark, provoking stained poor sovereigns, observing contact prayers, aging psychiatrists, who are judgmental, evil hard as rock, pagan hatred of human, pagan blasphemy, gory bombers, actors, military, blacks in chest. I either on a stand to hang out of embarrassment, or to prostrate to one who made a goal in the likeness of Messiah, son of David. How many times did you kill Sudhisaji? How many hard do you want to die this time, Michael Gashi? Or slave masters to gala dumpsters, then instead for the gory bum, slave masters and paymasters, A11AH hidden secret for the gala dumpsters, sovereigns go boom salati. If you break the barrier of all for one, one for all by pagan blasphemy, you fall from the higher leader and sell your soul. If you live within the confines of A11AH, you're in the kingdom of Allah, far from higher leading. Our haters who do evil acts or move the eye, based on delusions of time travel. I want to share my need to despair of those our law accepts in the kingdom of Allah. Gift of present, our care is a thing only called 519. Five daily contact prayers, devotion in Quran was read. Worship Allah alone, have no fear, all will they grieve. I believe in one Allah and the last day. Pagan blasphemy, God becomes pig, that's where Saul lies. Submit reverence all for one, one for all, 114 surahs of the ground. La ilaha illallah, one hell, one out, Allah. Jews are wicked elders, winners all, sing out, scientific to know the result. Can never accept the first commandment of the Torah, you should have no la ilaha beside your law. Christians are seduced users of demonic powers, as artistic to observe timelines, can never accept the first commandment of the Torah. You should have no ilah beside Allah. Muhammad is now corrupt children. Submit is of hadith of obligation. Classic to learn the truth, can never accept the first commandment of the Torah. You should have no ilah beside Allah.
Supremacy and all that, inshallah, Allah, may Allah protect my children, my wife, guide us to have a blessed time and a romantic time, and Laylat al-Qadr, inshallah, and inshallah, our Star Wars universe, inshallah, and may Allah. Make all the witches go away, all the time travellers go away, and all the Thor movie actors, military go away, and all the BBC actors, military go away, and all the white supremacist tyrants who don't want anyone to go back to worship Allah alone, and who want everyone to break the barrier of all for one and for all, and become condemned as fallen from the higher leading, and now redeem their souls by believing Quran is the words of Allah, and redeeming their souls, and falsehood vanishes. And alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. Allah, may Allah protect me and guide me to the right path, inshallah, and free me from all the actors, ministry, and all the time travelers, inshallah. Talk to me and upset me when I'm sleeping, or upset me when I'm in my waking days, and inspire on me, inspire my life. As a song, Kabul Salati, I want to shame me and inspire my future, and use and abuse me, and owe me for. And Lord, have no time to do anything if there was no one who lived by the confines of A01AH in the kingdom of Allah. And they wouldn't have all the time in the world to do anything, and they wouldn't have anywhere to rest in front of him either. And they abuse his timelines, and they abuse his music, and they don't pay him anything for the time portal he's going on, and they don't pay me for his 1, 2, 3 time portal either. And all they do is keep spying and hating me, and using and abusing those who reject Satan, and all they want to do is prove that everyone is a satanic duelist and morally corrupt, if they don't believe in that the words of Allah and Quran, where the jinn vanishes and Surah Al-Mulk vanishes, and it's codified by 19, and proving its words of Allah and the light of Allah, and where darkness, vampires and demons and material can't stand the light of Allah, as is clear so many times now. But instead they persist in military charades every day just to upset us, upset sovereigns, and I'm 40 years old, and I'm no longer a child, and as a child my imagination was different, and as I was growing up my imagination was different, and I've got children now, and instead I can't have a natural day and night anymore, and because everyone's provoking me, and every time I go to sleep they want to provoke me to break out of meditation, and every day they're testing me, and military charades, do or dies, and always despair tactics, human despair tactics, and the other day a little boy tried to pop my eyes out, came into my room and wanted to pop my eyes out, and my wife was standing at the door and he didn't do it. And I didn't know what to expect and what was happening. And then I went to sleep last night, and I had awful dreams about witches and about BBC and police writing scripts and things like that. Pagan blockbusters, split screen illusions and split screen nonsenses. And so I got up and I was told to run. So I got downstairs, and a voice from my cousin Matt Love said, "Run out of here." So I got my trainers and took the keys to Big House. I went to Big House, and when I got to the Big House, I just about made my endurance box on the way. I made it at 6 o'clock in the morning, and I tried to open the door, but it was double locked. So I did the doorbell a few times, but no one opened it. So I went back to 23, and as I was walking back to 23, there was a car, a black Mercedes hatchback, with the window open, and testing me to see if I was legal or something like that. But everywhere they're all freaky at night, and dark side are all freaky people. They want to freak you out, and an escalation freak you out, and that's the whole agenda of vampires, to freak you out. And the Kabul Salatis who are Eastern Light faithful, their agenda is to smoke you out for your days to vape you away, and that's the only way to survive, is to sit down and shut the world out and just vape and write your book and be always conscious of meeting Allah and do unto the ground Allah and get on with your salah. That's the only help there is in the world. Quran is the only help in the world and for humans and salah is the only thing that will give us support and strength and faith. I'm in despair, so I have a Brahmin podcast. Don't think about all the nightmares that the vampires dream up every time they attack humans. Inshallah, none despairs the mercy of Allah, set it straight. Allah is most merciful, all the merciful ones, Allah is most merciful. Rabbana Rabbifi wa Rahman Tahira. Rabbana Allah, Sayyidina Fitna Tahir, Yazid Kafa, Fitna Rabbana Fatah, Zidina Fitna.